Ephesians 2 says, "And you were dead in the trespasses and sins which you once walked. But God, being rich in mercy, raised us up with him and seated us with him at the heavenly places of Jesus Christ." Let's praise him for that. Let's worship the fact that God raised us up. He brought us out of that grave, and we are here. We are alive, guys. Woo!
We carry the God.
Tremendous blessing to each and every one of us. So if you remember an announcement for a love offering, we're going to do that during this song. But before we do that, I want to read to you one verse. It comes from Psalm 145. I will exalt you, my God and my King, and bless your name forever and ever. Every day I will bless you and praise your name forever and ever. Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised. His greatness is unmeasurable. Our God is great. Let's worship him for that.
So we pour out our praise.
these bones will sing. Thank you. therefore, God was highly exalted him and bestowed on him the name that is above every name, so that at the name of Jesus every knee should bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. The name of Jesus is powerful. Let's worship him for that.
Storm surrounding me, let it break at your name. Still calling me, need to still the rage in me, to still every wave at your name. Jesus, Jesus, you make the darkness tremble. Silence fears, Jesus, Jesus. Without end, King who bled and died, a God who sacrificed. So be enthroned upon the praises of a thousand generations. You are worthy, Lord of all. And to you, the slain and risen King, we lift our voice to heaven, singing, worthy, Lord of all. And all through this life we lead, and on to eternity, our endless praise we cry, Jesus be glorified. And on through this life we lead, and on to eternity, our endless praise we cry, Jesus be glorified. Jesus be glorified. And be enthroned upon the praises of a thousand generations. You are worthy, Lord of all. And to him the slain and risen King, we lift our voice to heaven, singing, worthy, Lord of all. Be enthroned upon the praises of a thousand generations. You are worthy, Lord of all. And to you, the slain and risen King, we lift our voice to heaven, singing, worthy, Lord of all. Lord of all.